cycle, 87.
Yeah.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only resource the Night Watch can get, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should agrees. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Just remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Not the rest.